Hey everyone, what's up? It's Rob. So today I had the idea of making mac and cheese, but with shredded cheese. And I'm using elbows because I think that's the closest resemblance to the mac and cheese pasta. I don't know if this has been done before. I've never done this before. I didn't look this up on YouTube, so if anyone else has done this before. My plan is just to make the pasta and then add the cheese once I drain the pasta and then just mix it. Hopefully the cheese melts. I don't know. I'm just gonna wing it, honestly. Oh, while we wait for the water to boil, I just wanna talk about something quickly. So if there's one thing that I've learned in my years of being alive, is to never assume anything about anything or anyone. Because when you assume, you make an ass of yourself. No, you can't spell assume without ass. So when you assume, you make an ass of yourself. I think that's how that saying goes. I don't know about you, but I'm a big mac and cheese person, a mac and cheese connoisseur, if you will. And I can't believe I never thought of doing this before. Hopefully the melted shredded cheese is saucy. That's what I'm hoping for. I don't know if this is gonna work. While I wait for the water to boil, I'm gonna feed the birds outside. So I just finished feeding the birds and little to no progress on the water. I'm gonna add some salt. Every time I pour pasta into boiling water, it always splashes up at me and it low-key stresses me out. I think this is actually working. It looks good.
Macaroni in a pot. That's some...
No, I'm kidding. Copyright. All right, let's try our macaroni in a pot. That's... Nope. Not gonna say that. So right off the bat, it looks like it worked, but I'm gonna taste it and see if it actually worked. Wait, this actually worked. That's good. Wow, that's really good. I can't believe this actually worked. This is low-key better than regular mac and cheese.